I just put my jeans on.
I'm just wiping the jeans on his face. Don't you bloody dare do that again.
I'm done. The jeans are on. Look at that. Do you
stop it!
Oh no.
Oh no, it's getting bigger. Oh no.
Get the
Look, it's holding by a bloody thread.
Just like our relationship. Now, f*** off.
You see the sea?
I can see the sea. Wow. El Rata visits Whitby for the first time. Nice. What is Whitby famous for?
The views, that's for sure.
There's the Whitby Abbey. There's that thing again. There's that thing again. Fish and chips, which is what we came for. Get in. Photography, stones, and it's got a statue. There's some colourful sheds.
10 seconds later.
We've discovered the colourful beach units, beach huts. We're going down and taking some photos. Come on then, Ratu. Look at her plodding along. Oh no no. Look at that horizon. Got to love it. What's the plan then, Karina? Some iconic colourful beach hut photos. Just took some nice photos with Karina. I'll post a few right now. Wow. And Karina's hungry, and I am, to be fair. So guess what, Karina?
Yeah.
Good news for us, there's a Weatherspoon there.
Yes.
Get in. Come on. Let's go to the spoons. Big up England.
Wow.
What is he looking for?
Ugly.
The bombardment of Whitby. So weird, isn't it? It's such a random thing. Just a half-destroyed house. It's to symbolise the loss of life and great damage to property when the bombardment of Whitby occurred back in 1914, I think. I don't know if that's true. Karina, I promise you this dark tunnel is the way to Weatherspoons. I promise you. Definitely not going to get attacked through here. Oh. Oh. It's a nice view. Whoa, that's the abbey, is it a church or an abbey?
Yeah.
Whitby church or abbey, and then there's the stairs there, I'm trying to zoom in. Whoa, there's the famous stairs that, I don't know if they're actually famous or not, do you know what I mean?
Well, they are famous around here.
Around these ends?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
What do you think, Karina, should we get a house here?
Yeah.
Yeah? They are cute, but come on, we're going to get a bigger house than this when we're older. It's unique, isn't it, this place? Yeah. I don't actually know where we are. I didn't think you could go down here, but apparently you can. I think that's the... Oh. Go on, then. It's like that Joker scene, isn't it? Just on a smaller scale. American breakfast with a view. Isn't that nice, Karina? Yeah. The happy bench. Sit here if you don't mind someone stopping by and saying hi. Nobody needs to be lonely. Aww. Who's a her? Oh, land her. Sorry. So in this next part, the audio's scuffed because of the wind, so here's me and Karina explaining what happened. Oh, look at that, we're in a sweet shop. Look at all them American candies.
Yummy.
Oh, Pokemon. Oh, lovely. Oh, all that soda. Oh, I'm American. Oh, a really big boat that we didn't pay for. Haha. Karina, do you want to have a nibble on my snake?
Yeah.
There you go then. Hey, look, we're back on a smaller boat this time. And a pirate flag! Whee!
That was fun.
Ah, yeah, sunset.
Very windy.
Very windy day. And Karina's touching my knee for some reason. There's me looking up.
You didn't like it.
Not sure why. Oh, that's cute. There's the landscape. Wow, lovely. There's people walking down the alleyway. And there's the stairs, the famous stairs.
That's a lot of stairs.
That's my lanky legs. Oh, look at that horizon. Oh, and there's Karina walking up the stairs. Wow, it's just beautiful. Oh, what a graveyard. Yeah, I mean, rest in peace. Oh, a horse. Aw.
It's love lovely. Them.
Well, that's Karina petting him. Or her.
I love horses.
It's 2020. Aw, pet, pet. Aw, isn't it lovely? Beautiful. There's us walking to the top. Wow. Oh, look, there's Whitby. There's some weird people dressed in weird clothing. And Karina's buying rock.
I ate all of them.
She ate it all. And fish and chips. Hey, and the seagull wants some. Because he's hungry. Wow. What a beautiful view. And he's back again. He does want them fish and chips.
He didn't get any. It's all mine.
Karina, did you enjoy Whitby?
Yeah.
What would you rate it out of 10?
Should I be strict or...?
Yeah, be strict.
7. 7?
I was going to say 4. Nah, that's just because I've been here before quite a few times. Nah, it's alright. It's not too bad. It's just there's not that much to do, is there, really? Yeah.
Well, if you'd like to chill and just walk around then.
Also, we did come in winter when it was cold and windy, which you're not really supposed to, but we did anyway. Say bye, Karina.
Bye.
Bye.
Yes, shorty knows she with the best. Logo, I feel like Jerry West. She gon' blow this whistle like a ref.